want you to take this.
What is it?
It's a souvenir from the World's Fair at Flushing Meadow in 1964. It's my lucky coin.
I shouldn't take it. We might not be coming back.
Take it anyway. I got another one at home.
Egon was brains. Ray was the heart. Peter just kept it cool.
Mm-hmm. Who were you?
The sex appeal.
You've done very well for yourself. A lot of shelf space.
Well, see, that's the thing. I don't do it for me. I do it for my kids, and I want to be an example of what's possible.
You still covering the rent at Ray's bookshop?
Ray's going to turn a profit one of these days.
I remember the day you came in.
I came in looking for a steady paycheck. But Bus and Ghost were the guys taught me not to be afraid, that I had the tools and I had the talent. I started this business with one employee, and I've grown it into a thriving global enterprise. I may be a businessman, but I will always be a Ghostbuster.